Honorable senators, kindly, let's proceed to take our seats so that we proceed with our business. Honorable senators, can we take our seats and maintain some silence so we consult in Lawton, please? Senator Eddy, kindly take your seat. What is your point of order, Senator Rover?
Mr. Speaker, sir, I rise on point of order number 66-3 to request you, Mr. Speaker, to defer the putting of the question to a later date on this motion on budget policy statement. Thank you, sir.
Honorable senators, for clarity, allow me to just read the standing order that has been quoted by the chairperson of Budget and Finance. One, standing order 66-2, at the conclusion of the debate, the speaker shall put the question. 66-3, despite paragraph 2, the speaker may, on the request of a senator, defer the putting of the question to a later date, in which case the speaker shall thereupon nominate a date and time at which the question shall be put. Pursuant to the point of order that has been raised by the chairperson of the Finance and Budget Committee, I proceed to defer the putting of this question to a later date. Thank you. Next order. Point of order, Senator Kinyua.
Speaker, my understanding of the standing order and the reading, it indicated that you have to specify the day.
Due to the timelines, statutory timelines of this particular motion, I will proceed to put the question tomorrow.